Hi, I'm Sonia Cuff, a cloud advocate lead here at Microsoft, and I've been an IT professional for my entire tech career. As a Windows Server professional, you have helped your organization achieve its goals by keeping its IT infrastructure secure, available, and flexible. Windows Server continues to be a robust platform for Microsoft applications like SQL Server, as well as third-party and custom applications. Now, with Windows Server 2022, you can help your team efficiently manage today's IT challenges while staying ready for the next opportunities. Here are three reasons why you'll want to consider Windows Server 2022. Security is always a priority, and Windows Server 2022 adds even stronger protection across the computing stack, from the hardware to the network. First, there's Secured Core Server on certified hardware, which can verify that the boot process occurred with legitimate code, isolate cryptographic keys, data, and credentials, and defend against firmware-level attacks. Of course, secure connections are crucial in today's interconnected systems. We've added an additional layer of security during transport with faster and more secure encrypted HTTPS connections and industry-standard AES 256 encryption, including encryption support for the SMB protocol. Cloud adoption has been rapid, leaving IT professionals like you to manage complex hybrid and multi-cloud environments. Operate your server footprint efficiently with Windows Server 2022's built-in hybrid capabilities, including Azure Arc, so you can manage, secure, and govern Windows Server on-premises, at the edge, or in multi-cloud environments with Azure's management services. This single control plane allows you to enforce configuration consistency, monitoring, backups, security, and more at scale across all of your Windows servers, regardless of where they are. Connect your on-premises file servers to Azure Files for virtually limitless storage and true hybrid file shares. And compress files as they transfer over the network for quicker transfer time with SMB compression. Finally, you can manage individual Windows servers from anywhere with the remote management capabilities of Windows Admin Center now available inside the Azure portal. Help your team create applications quickly with the scalability and portability of containers. Windows Server 2022 brings major platform improvements for Windows containers, starting with reduced Windows container image size to speed up downloads and improve performance. You can run both Windows Server and Linux containers side by side with Windows Subsystem for Linux. Enhancements to the Windows Admin Center tool help simplify .NET application deployment. You can easily containerize .NET applications, host them on Azure Container Registry, then deploy them to other Azure services, including Azure Kubernetes Service, or AKS. You can also take advantage of AKS on Azure Stack HCI and Windows Server to containerize those applications that need to remain on-premises. And now you can run applications that depend on Azure Active Directory using group managed serviced accounts without needing to domain join the container host. Access unique capabilities when running Windows Server in Azure, such as rebootless patching with Hot Patch, Edge file server connection without a VPN using SMB over QUIC, and using the same IP address as your on-premises servers with extended network for Azure. Finally, we want to remind you that Windows Server 2012 reaches end of support in October 2023. If you're using older versions of Windows Server, now is the perfect time to upgrade to the latest version or migrate your Windows Server workloads to Azure. Visit us to learn more.